अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज ऑपरेशन ऑन सेट्स. ऑपरेशन ऑन सेट्स, पेज नंबर 17, एक्सरसाइज 1. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू नो अबाउट व्हाट इज सेट. सेट इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ वेल डिफाइंड ऑब्जेक्ट. कलेक्शन ऑफ वेल डिफाइंड ऑब्जेक्ट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, I have a set of natural number less than 6. All natural numbers which are less than 6. It is a descriptive form to represent a set of natural number less than 6. Now tabular form is set of natural number less than 6 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the tabular form to represent the set of natural number less than 6. Next we have, if we have union of set. If we have to find the union of two sets A and B, let's suppose we have to find a union of two sets A and B. All elements of set A and B are mentioned in the union of A and B once only. If we have to find the union of set A and B, all the elements of set A and B are mentioned in a union of set AB once only. For example, question number 6, exercise 1, page number 17. We have given a set A, B, C or D. And we have to find the union of A and B. Union of set A and B. A, B, C, D set are given and we have to find the union of A and B. As we know that set A is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and set B is equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So all the elements of A and B are mentioned in a union of A and B once only. As we know that 2 and 3 are in set A and in set B as well. So they are mentioned once only. So the set answer of the set is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Similarly, if we have to find the union of B and C, union of set B and set C, as we know that set B is equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and set C is equal to 5, 6, 7, 8. In union of set B and C, all the element of B and C are mentioned once only. As we know that 5, 6 is in set B and in set C as well. So 5, 6 is mentioned once only. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We should not mention 5, 6 twice in a union of B and C. So students, your home task is question number 6, part 3 and part 4. Hope you understand the concept.